So today, I'm going to take you and show you what the culture crew has hooked up for us. Oh, wait. I said culture crew, not culture club. So here we go. There we go. Oh no, I'm filming.
Oh, what?
I'm doing video, man.
Hey!
You're there, live.
Hi.
Look out.
Well, here you go, Rowan.
Oh, look out.
So a little gift from us to you, it's a security cover camera for your laptop.
Awesome.
We're doing a raffle.
Look out.
Cool.
The coupon on the bottom.
Oh, put it in there?
Yep.
Do I fill it out?
Here, no.
I just need the number.
Yep. There you go, sir. Enjoy.
Living the dream. Thank you. Hey, how's it going? Hey.
Oh no.
How's it going?
No, no. Rowan. Okay, you're good. Rowan.
I'm gonna zoom in on you. Here we are. So this guy's teaching everybody how to play down here. I got the players group. So apparently I missed the directions, but no big deal. Was it good? You gonna play?
Sure.
Are you taping them?
Everybody seems to be walking away. I guess it was kind of intimidating. Okay. How's it going, Robert?
No, I can't eat.
Here's Robert talking to his team. Man, tough crowd. I'm trying. Who's winning?
Red.
There you go.
He's wilting.
Hey, so I'm only going once this time because I look twice.
Okay, Robert, what do you want to say to your sales staff? What? Nothing? No words of wisdom?
Why are you watching this video instead of selling?
Oh, no.
No.
Wait. What? But Eric's got words of wisdom for his real estate team.
This is part of the real estate team right here.
There we go.
She's going to help us with Red Oak.
Let's go. We need some help.
We came to try every July to win the Bocce tournament. The playoffs came always the same. We joke, failing again. Every single year, our eyes filled with tears, losing in the first round. But now it's our time, rolling for our lives, rolling across the ground. I came in like a bocce ball, get closer to the palino. All I wanna do is take it all. All I want is to raise the trophy. Yeah, raise the trophy. Here we'll laugh about the past of watching glory pass us by. This time we'll make it all the way. We'll raise the trophy high.
Not just the place.
Great words of wisdom for your sales teams.
Sell more. Keep community focused and. Good job for your customers, and they'll be lifelong customers.
Yeah, do it with love.
Nice. Cut the clip.
I love bocce ball. Bocce ball keeps me enthralled. Throw Felina and watch it go. Where it stopped, nobody knows. Bocce ball. Bocce ball. Bocce ball.
Dang.
I have a bottle of wine.
Let's see if I want another one.
I know, in case I can.
Sorry.
Let's go.
Alright,
those are the last one.
1130.
Oh, that's me.
Oh, that was
so
me.
Close. Dang. Robert's team's like wrapping it up.
Did we rig this?
Wait a second, you're too young to drink wine. Hold up, man.
1-1-1-3.
This is perfect. My girlfriend just signed a new job. Now I brought
it. Shark tickets, same game.
Oh, we got it from
November 2nd.
It doesn't matter where it came from.
It came from the bottom of my heart.
Last 4-1-0-9-3.
Oh, that's sweet.
There you go.
Come on!
Take it!
You gotta have that ticket.
Hey! The suspense.
All right, another pair of sharks to get. We have 10 pairs total, so it'll be a lot of sharks. All right, 1, 1, 2, 3.
Oh.
1, 1, 2, 3.
Bam.
I honestly didn't pay my tax money.
Wow.
Everybody my office won.
You shouldn't have ticked Robert off the other day, buddy. He's chilling. It's probably Michael. He's probably the winner.
1107.
No, so close. If you'd have just showed up just a little bit earlier.
07,
come on. 08.
It's next.
Okay.
Shark tickets
again.
1102. Oh, number. This is rolling. What are you, 32?
32. Yeah, I've been 32 for years.
Six.
Oh, there we go.
Oh, you make it.
Nice.
All right, two more pairs of sharks.
Yeah, will you be in labor?
I'll call you guys first.
You're gonna score. Well, the horn's gonna go off, and she's gonna go. This is one, one, three, two.
Oh,
one,
no.
One, three,
two.
There
yes.
We go. Right.
Yes. Yes. Yes.
You're now I'm next.
Alright, so last sharks tickets, last raffle item. If you guys do see, there's boxes out, so please grab food, take food, eat food, enjoy it. And dessert is out also.
And come on.
Dessert.
Come on, 1127. 1127. There we go.
Police.
Man, you should have never pissed Robert off. He would have won something.
Everyone else in the office won except.
You're there, guys.
Good seeing you.
Good seeing you, man.